This is called Jimmy LeFave by Whykham Porteous.
It'll do.